quarantine, this confinement at home, we decided to get married because we're worried that something can happen to us. So why not do it now?
People are legalizing their partnerships now during the pandemic for practical reasons like health insurance, but also because they are rethinking their own lives.